Hello, everyone. I'm Chris Rice here from NASCAR.com to give you a little idea of what happened on Friday to Jimmy Johnson's car when his steering wheel came off. Kevin Harvick and the group loaned me the drive-around steering wheel in the garage. It's a little bit bigger than the one they have in the car, but it connects the same way. So what happens is it has a connector on the steering wheel that they pull back and slide it up on some splines, and then it clicks and it cannot come off. So what happened was when Jimmy put his steering wheel on, it got halfway and did not connect all the way. So he's coming off of turn two, steering wheel comes off in his lap, car goes straight in the wall. That is one thing that we see every Sunday. The NASCAR officials say, check your Hans device and your steering wheel, and that is the reason why.